mother-in-law of Mr. Rakesh, Mrs. Usha Rani, is suffering from brain tumor and rectal cancer. In spite of treatment in reputed hospitals, she was not able to recover. After consuming miracle rings, now she can walk and talk to their relatives. She feels much better than before. Watch this video to know more about this.
Namaste,
Rakesh. Anta.
English language, yeah? English.
Yeah, I can tell.
Okay, you just tell me, your relative. Yeah. What Usharani is?
She is my mother-in-law.
Your mother-in-law, yeah. Wonderful. Yeah. So, for what purpose she has taken miracle rings?
Yeah, actually, she was suffering from anorectal cancer. And everything was going well, but when we went to hospital, she was very unwell and after some 3 to 4 days of treatment, she was not able to recover, she was not able to walk, and she was lying on the bed, she was not able to recognize people, and so we did MRI, and doctor confirmed that there is a tumor in the brain, and it cannot be curable, and they told that it is a fourth stage of cancer, and that cannot be curable. So immediately, one of my cousin told about the miracle drink, and then we came here, and it is happening. I mean, now she is recovering a little bit. Slowly, she is able to walk, and she is energetic now, and she is able to eat her on her own, and then she is doing well now.
So that means when she was got admitted in the hospital, she didn't had all these responses.
She was not able to walk at all. I mean, she was very, very weak for, actually she was about to operate for that anorectal cancer after chemotherapy and radiotherapy. We are about to operate for after some 1 month of time, but she was very unwell, and we went to doctor and they confirmed that it is a brain tumor. Only about, we also confirmed that only 3% of the people in the world will get, that will spread to brain. So doctor also told that it is a very rare case of cancer and cannot be curable.
Very good, Appa. Wonderful. So that means, God has given a lease of life through this miracle rings products.
Yes.
Wonderful, thank you.